everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Ruby Management Academy. I hope all of you are doing well, isn't it? Firstly, I would like to say congratulations to all of you, those who are qualified NET and JRF. I am so impressed after listening your results, my dear students. Those who are not check out the score at, I provided the link in the description box. Kindly go through the link to check the score. And if you want to share your score with me, you can leave a comment in the comment box. You can share your strategies with the new aspirants who are preparing for UGC NET for 2022 exam. Without any delay, let's get started. In this video, we are going to have a doubt clearing session about PhD and NET exam. Most of the students are asking me that is PhD mandatory for hiring assistant professors in universities or the colleges, and also having the doubt that is there no value of passing the UGC NET now as the HRD made a PhD mandatory for assistant professor. Like that, some of the students are having the doubts. That's why today I come up with this session to clear all your doubts. Watch the video till the end, then only you can get cleared your doubts. If we talk about the first doubt, that is PhD requirement for assistant professor postponed till 2023? Firstly, the candidates for recruitment as assistant professor this year will not be required to have a PhD. Listen carefully what I told you. Candidates for recruitment as assistant professor this year will not be required to have a PhD. Make a note of this point. The center has amended UGC Grant Commission regulations to delay the mandatory requirements of PhD to July 2023. In an official letter to all the universities, Vice Chancellors, UGC members, Secretary Rajneesh Jain said the decision was taken in view of the COVID-19 pandemic. Last month, Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan said the plan to postpone the mandatory requirement would help the campaign to fill vacant faculty positions at central universities. Yet the main motto of them in order to spread these rumors is to fill the vacant faculty positions in many central universities. This is the reason all the students are getting confusion that is PhD requirement for assistant professor is mandatory or not. I think you all of you cleared the doubt. Their main motto is to fill all the vacant faculty positions at central universities. That is the reason they said that they have a plan to postpone the mandatory requirements, which help to fill all these faculty positions. There is no such amendment as of now. It was delayed the mandatory requirement of PhD to July 2023. You have to note this point. The assistant professor is an entry-level position in universities which could be filled by master's degree holders who had qualified through UGC NET or National Eligibility Test. In 2018, if you observe, the center brought in the UGC minimum qualification for appointment of teachers and other academic staff in universities and colleges, measured the maintenance of standards in higher education, which required that all the candidates for assistant professor position had a doctoral degree. If you observed in the 2018 amendment, it gave a 3 years period for the transition, saying that mandatory requirement would be introduced from July 1st, 2021 for the year 2021 to 2022 academic year. But there is no, as of now, there is no such amendment where the PhD is mandatory for assistant professor. However, UGC have now decided to put this requirement on hold for another 2 years, giving prospective university faculty more time to complete their PhDs. In an interaction with a journalist on September 30, the education minister said the requirement was one of the hurdles to filling up vacant faculty positions, as many candidates were not PhD degree holders. As we know, there are more than 6,000 sanctioned positions which are vacant at the central universities alone. Mr. Pradhan, Dharmendra Pradhan, had given them an October end deadline to fill these seats. I hope first doubt is clear to all of you. If we go to the next one, is clearing NET exam useless one or not? Is there no value of passing the UGC NET now? As the HRD minister made a PhD mandatory for an assistant professor? You must read the official notification of MHRD before believing these things, guys. As I told you, PhD is not a mandatory for assistant professor to join in any university or the college. Don't believe in these rumors. Crack UGC NET exam and enter into the academic world. It's totally wrong to say that there will be no value of UGC NET, because when any government university or the college shortlisted candidates for the interview, then they count the marks of UGC NET. You need to note this point. Most of the students are thinking that is UGC NET is useful or not. That is totally wrong. Don't believe such kind of rumors. Because when any government university or the college shortlists the candidates for the interview, then they count the marks of UGC NET. It matters there only. PhD degree is valuable, as it can give you 30 or 20 marks, while NET or JRF can give you maximum 10 marks. It's still having the same weightage. No need to worry. Don't get disappointed, don't get demotivated with your preparation. Still, it is having the same weightage. Now, the point is that the minimum eligibility for such universities as well is to have UGC NET along with the PhD as an additional degree. Even if you don't have a PhD degree, you can still apply for many other universities and colleges who have not made PhD degree or requiring it an additional eligibility. Apart from university jobs, UGC NET also make you eligible for jobs in public sector undertakings. I already told you what are all the opportunities in public sector undertaking after clearing the NET exam. If you can go through the previous videos, or else I can provide the link in the description box. There itself you can find what are all the opportunities after qualifying the NET and JRF. Still, it is having the more weightage. Whatever you are thinking, it's totally wrong. There is a value of clearing the NET and JRF. So my recommendation is, don't listen to all these rumors. Learning NET could be a confidence booster for who are attempting for the NET and JRF exam. Don't stop. Even if you get NET, study hard and try again for the next time for JRF. Join for PhD in some of the reputed government universities. If you clear UGC NET with JRF, you are eligible for scholarship during your PhD. As I already explained in the previous video, after qualifying JRF, you will be eligible for the scholarship during your PhD program. If you are looking for a professional research career after your post-graduation, UGC JRF will definitely helpful for that. The UGC will provide you scholarship of 31,000 pesos HRA per month during your JRF period. And for SRF Senior Research Fellowship, it is about around 35,000 plus HRALVN sir. JRF will be valid for 5 years and you should take PhD within 3 years after the results notifications out. Do a great research and have a great life in future, guys. Don't listen to all these rumors. Don't give up your preparation. Don't get demotivated. I hope all of your doubts get cleared. Before going to close this session, a gentle reminder to all of you, those who are not subscribed yet, kindly do like, share and subscribe the channel and ask all of your friends to join our sessions. Still, if you have any doubts regarding this UGC NET and PhD program, you can leave a comment in the comment box. I will meet you in the next session with the useful concept in management. Until then, have a nice day, guys. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.